Okay. So.
The average person falls.
We're in
12,
Subway, and I looked at the window like a few seconds ago, and it was perfectly fine. And then I looked out the window, and I see that. There's like a power outage here. I don't know if you can hear that well on camera, but it's really bad. And the worst thing is that I left my phone in the car. I did that because my phone was at a 20% and I turned it all the way off. Because that like saves the battery a bit. And now, like, we're far away from home. And we're gonna have to drive through that. And that's gonna be like really scary. Da-na-na. Scared, like I just got goosebumps. And I'm just like sitting here eating, and I look out the window, and I'm like, where did that come from? Jeez. Like it came out of nowhere, like nowhere, like. It was really, like the sky wasn't really good in the morning, so I didn't expect it to be really sunny, but I at least didn't expect it to thunderstorm and like be like this, but it is, so. So yeah, that's like what's going on right now. I'm eating tuna. There's a shopping cart over there, and it was like right there. It was right there, and now it's all the way over there. So that. This is really bad. Like, I'm just looking outside and I'm like, can we leave? I don't want to leave at the same time because I feel like we're safer in a building than a car. So I just wanted to let you guys know, like, what I'm going through right now. Yeah, there's a lot of people out right now, and I'm actually really glad that this happened right now instead of a few minutes ago, because a few minutes ago we were at the flea market out. And it's outside, it's like not an actual building. So, if that were to happen when we were at the flea market, that would like, we would be soaking wet. And I told my dad to bring the umbrella, and we did. And we didn't need it. And then he put it back in the car, thinking that we didn't need it. And we need it. So, yeah.